Okay guys, my name is Geoffrey Hendrix from Thailand. Today, I am gonna teach you how to make a big paint effect in the program Adobe Premiere Pro. So if you ready to watch, if you want to know, let's start.
Okay guys, first you have to drag your video to the timeline and shoot the way that you want to make a big head effect.
Today, I am gonna teach you how to make a big head.
For me, it's allowed here. And I have to cut the video.
In the project.
And I want it to end here. After that, I click at the video track that I cut. And I look at the effect control. And use mask for make a big head effect. First, you have to click the video that you cut and play it alternate and drag above. Okay, it seems you have two videos, but the track that you want to edit, you have to use the above tag to edit, and you shoot the opacity. Use these two to make a mask. Okay, start make a mask. Okay, for this, after that, you have to click at mask pad and click at the clock over here. And you have to use these two to check the movement of your head. That is go to the right way. After that, you have to change the scale. For me, is allow 150. Okay, here. After that, I continue doing the track object over here. Or you can let them track by automatically by press play button. The program will process you. The access.
Big head effect in the program Adobe Premiere Pro. So
okay, that is easy. Okay, thank you for your watching. Okay, let's see at the next clip. Bye bye.